We're back. We're gonna obviously do the hives and then continue with the main mission because the hives give us some hero points.
I'm seeing reports on social media say they spotted a few of them on a rooftop in Brooklyn. I'll send you the details.
I'll check it out. Thanks, Genki.
Oh, we're gonna fire the flame. Let's actually do that first. We're gonna do that instead. We're gonna do the flame.
Maybe Harry's back at his place. Can't hurt to check.
Next exit.
Check it out. I'll come back later. Great. They're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will. Soon enough.
All those innocent people. Gotta disable these bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings. I can do this. So this is the Crimson Hour. Burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground. Did you pull the switch?
Just got back from it. Everything you said, and we're still on time.
Their confusion will be our greatest ally.
We all knew this. Or at least the world.
One down. Too many left.
Their houses walking.
Gotta move fast. There's no telling how much time's left.
All see the visions that we know.
There's no time on this. You relax, bruv.
Even if they did call someone, it's not like they'd be able to stop this now.
No. No, it's not.
Another one?
Do you remember the day you came to me? Enjoyed your fellow embers? was more beautiful than the last. Beautiful. Because you all recognize the truth. That there is an end approaching and it cannot be stopped. So be proud, fundamental skeptics. Those questioners who doubt us. Proud that you saw what they did not. And so you will live while they burn.
Any sign of the Fool's Beacon?
No. Perhaps he won't come after us.
The flame said he would before this is all over. Keep an eye out. I'd love to have one last shot at him.
Maybe I've been too hard on the unworthy. After all, those around us are about to have the honor of witnessing history. The last
who did that?
Gasp of their world. So let's leave them be. Let them enjoy their last meals and go about their lives. So we can always remember them as what they truly were. Undeserving. Unprincipled. Unbecoming.
Refresh, refresh, refresh. Always refresh.
What's that sound?
Refresh, refresh, refresh. In danger from who? Who's... Is there someone here?
More noises?
What happened here?
There,
the flame!
Now to save the rest of the neighborhood. Him?
haven't earned your sleep yet.
Stay down. Please.
Again? What's going on?
Oh, bomb's done, sir.
Great. Yuri.
I take it you haven't changed your mind.
About saving lives? No! You?
Nope! Still not a fan of killing people!
I want her to see the crimson hour in all its glory!
How many bombs are left?
I don't know! I disarmed four of them, but there may be more! It sounds like all this is the start of their crimson hour.
Good thing I'm stopping it then.
Unworthy of laughing at you, my infernal laughing. What are you going to do?
I checked the area earlier. I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from.
We can find him together when we're done here.
You can look for my lighter. Rick stole it at the hospital. You've stopped trains before, right?
Oh, jeez.
No brakes. Great.
It's not working! Got any ideas?
We derail it.
How are we supposed to do that?
Believe we're doing this?
you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right?
A fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just another case of the unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought, too.
But when devils attack the city,
like I prophesied,
and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
No way. Is man gonna become Carnage?
I knew it was meant for me. That's what all this was for.
And when the Crimson Hour rolls over this earth, it shall bring truth. Judgment. And Carnage.
Jeez, called it, Carnage. Hey, that's cold. That's cold. That's cold, that's cold. R.I.P. Spider-Man, I guess. Jeez, I'm feeling it in the controller in that, man. Jeez.
He's gone. He'll go underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. You still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now? I'll let you know when I find him.
Jeez.
So he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process.
Saving lives, too. Is that the suit we got?
Hey, Yuri, do you want help tracking down the flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself. Besides, we've taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing board. I'll start checking his old aliases. Archie Abel, Walter Waxman, Cletus Cassidy, but this could take months. Maybe.
Cletus.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me.
Maybe I...
Right, so how should we do this? Because how many symbiote things are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should we do Miles or some of them? Can Miles even do them?
Check it out. Whoa. This nest has two hearts? Creepy. You can do this, Miles.
Can't let up! There's people inside these things!
Deal. Right, skill point, skill point, skill point. 22, you know, we got 22, bro.
Of the nest.
What are we supposed to do?
I don't know. Just hold the perimeter.
Let's clear this nest.
We're just gonna, oh shit, 38, bro. Nah, nah, I need to lock on the correct people, Miles, bro. That was hard, bruh. go, Miles! What the hell, man? I'm spamming triangle! Like, he's not there! Come on, I did it better this time.
Thanks for the assist, Spider-Man.
Wait, what's that to do on the Upper East Side? Oh, there's this one. You know what? Another suit, what the hell? What is that? Is the worst suit I've ever seen.
Spider-Man.
Whoa, that was messed up. Are you a doctor?
No, an EMT.
Spider-Man was hitting me pretty hard.
Yeah. Go, catch him!
that I'm actually making progressive work. Right, I think next to give it to Mr. Spider, Peter Parker. As I will help you, I'm good director.
This is your fault, Peter. You gotta fix it.
Mad that there's a crime literally happening.
That guy's selling guns, huh? That's my cue. I think that's another nest. Sonic Burst's ready. I'm sort of ready. Not gonna give up! Mr. Osborne, are you okay?
I'm worried about Harry. I have no one else to talk to. He's, not himself right now. And it's all my fault.
It's mine, too. Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Okay, let's make some noise.
Yeah!
utility sink!
Come on, come on, you know me, you know me. Nearly got them on the same.
Harry told me about his treatment. I knew something was off, but I was just happy he was back.
I should have told him that more.
You still can. I'll let you know.
Now we can finish all of this. Fully loaded. Fully loaded. Fully loaded. Fully loaded. Fully loaded clip. Fully loaded clip. Wait, what? I forgot the box.
If I hear from him, Mr. Osborne.
What the hell? That was mad weird. What the hell?
Okay.
Hey, yo! Hey, yo! There's no way I'm a box. I'm a box. I'm a box. Wait. Why did my spidey sense go off? Anyway, little. That was mad weird. I know that was a bug or glitch or something. But yeah, that was just bare weird. Did not like that.
No sign of Harry. What's that?
Happy birthday, Em. They say time heals all wounds. That's a lie. Every day without you is worse than the last. If I lose Harry, I don't know what I'll do.
It's really hurting. I need to find Harry and save him. Haven't heard from MJ in a while. I should give her a call.
Oh my god, I have a feeling.
Didn't get fired from the Bugle. In fact, I think I got a promotion.
Hey, that's what you wanted, right?
Yeah, I thought it was.
Then that's great. Hey, listen. Something's gone wrong with Harry.
What happened?
Well,
hang on, someone's at the door.
It's kind of hard to explain. Just promise me you'll stay away from him, okay? MJ?
Please be okay.
Spider-Man, how are you feeling?
Anxious? Panicked?
I meant, physical symptoms. Soreness? Fatigue?
Yes. Wait, symptoms?
I've been looking through years of research notes. The symbiote channels a collective consciousness.
That hive mind I was in.
Is optimistic. It may still be inside you.
What?
Nothing to panic about, but perhaps you should come to the lab for some tests.
Can't, Doc. Bigger problems. Gotta go. Hang on, MJ. Should have been home. MJ, where's Harry?
Pete? You look tense. Coffee?
We need to talk.
You must get tired making the world a better place every single day. But I can help.